Who doesn't love the smell of sizzling bacon? Well, forget bacon and eggs. There's so much more you can do with bacon. And one person who puts the bay in bacon and is baking our hearts this morning, it's the Living Room's Miguel Maestre.
Come on, gentle thing, get excited.
Good morning.
Here we are. Good morning, Sunshine. So
you have brought in a lot of bacon. You can do a lot with it.
You know, I'm so excited to this year. Look at this T-shirt, OK? The Bacon Fest. Festival.
Wow.
It's a festival in Australia. They just celebrate Australian pork farmers.
That's bacon, so what's that?
The Kingaroy is very well known for peanuts as well. They grow peanuts and bacon, two of the most amazing things.
Everything
in the world.
I need, yeah, you're baking me crazy. What are we making today? This is fantastic.
I just want to show you. I didn't want to go straight to a recipe because with bacon, it's impossible to start somewhere and finish somewhere. Okay. I just got a few different kinds of bacon that we can find in Australia. Mm-hmm. So we got the streaky bacon, the one with the fillet that we use for our bacon and egg rolls, roll pancetta. We got kassler, we got a little bit of speck, and jamón. So that's kind of different kinds of bacon that we can find in the supermarkets.
Okay.
Now, you can pimp up any meal that you have by just putting a little bit of bacon. So what I want you to do is in a hurry. So I want you to get 3 slices of pancetta you can get in the supermarket. Mm-hmm. This is a piece of barramundi, our most famous fish in Australia. And Tristan, I want you to start pan frying this. This is a non-stick pan.
Chicken
and put some, see?
Do I need to put any oil in there?
No oil in there because that's a great question. There's a lot of fat that's going to come from the bacon. And I want you to roll that piece of fish in bacon. Bacon is a natural seasoning, okay? So it makes things better.
Yep.
You can have it.
Smoky.
With chook. No? Oh, chicken breast with bacon.
Yeah.
With prawns. You can have it with asparagus.
Yes.
You can make a beautiful salad. Chicken Caesar. Okay, I want you to open this and crab. So some of these amazing crispy bacon slices.
What, do you know what? When I'm cooking bacon,
don't take your clothes off, Tristan, please.
I love bacon. That's how much I love bacon.
You're melting away at the bacon.
Because I love bacon on absolutely anything, but what's the secret to cooking it, to getting it like this?
Okay, so I want you to crack this. I'll show you the secret. The secret is pressure. So we're going 2 trays, 1 tray next to each other. And what we want to create, don't leave a space for the bacon slices to curl. We're going to get some non-stick paper in the middle. And what's going to happen, just crack it with your finger and a Caesar salad.
That's straight out of the oven.
It's straight out of the oven, a lot of pressure.
240 or something.
Yeah, super
really hot.
Yep. Because pressure turns a lump of coal into a diamond. That's what happened. So now imagine this piece of fish, for example. For people don't even know how to cook a piece of fish, bacon is almost like a protection when we're cooking at home, so we cannot overcook the fish.
Yes.
And let me tell you just the last thing that is my favorite, okay? This is controversial, ladies and gentlemen. What about bacon dessert?
Oh, yeah.
That is Spanish churros. You and I cooked churros in this show before.
So churros wrapped in bacon.
Yes! How good is that? So the Canadians make the pancakes.
With maple.
With maple syrup and bacon. I want you to get one in your mouth. You as well.
I'll eat more.
And now, the piece. Oh, the resistance. How good is that?
My fingers are a bit fishy, but this is delicious.
Wash your hands.
So this is a cone, an ice cream cone. A scene in the living room, please, ladies and gentlemen. This is an ice cream cone made with jamón. So you imagine you got a dinner party, for example.
How did you do that?
Okay. You get a little, like a cornetto, like a normal cone. You put it in the oven. Look at that. And the most important thing about Bacon Fest is that this is a non-profit organization. Everybody's working for free just to support Australian farmers. If we don't support Australian farmers, we won't have amazing food in the shelves of the supermarket. And you can buy the merchandise. You can come and see me the 19th to the 21st of August, the most amazing festival ever. We're going to have a peak time. It's going to be amazing.
Joe will be great on this. Sweet. Kingaroy nuts.
Some nuts in there.
Well, just on top of that. There
you go.
Fantastic.
You got a little bit less quotes.
I just love bacon.
Hey, Miguel just wandered into our studio this morning, decided to whip up some bacon in many, many forms. Hey, talk us through before we taste.
So, with vegetables, okay, the most amazing thing ever. Grab asparagus.
Yep.
It's got a little bit of salsa verde. Thanks for getting there. Just with your fingers, don't need to use the fork. That's the good thing. You get a platter, you rub all your asparagus. Mm. You can do it with zucchini sticks, carrots. You pan fry them and put them in the barbecue. Once again,
so good.
You know, bacon is bulletproof. It's a seasoning agent. It's delicious. Mm. It's so good. Tristan, I want you to baste the fish. Baste the fish. Baste it.
Oh, you're going to baste it?
Baste it with
I
the butter.
I thought you said taste it. I was like, yeah.
You taste it after it's basted. Okay, so now we got the beautiful chicken breast. Okay? Mm. Chicken breast, our favorite thing in the world to cook. It overcooks so quickly, it's very dry. Mm-hmm. With a little bit of bacon around there. Have a little crispy bit like that. That one's got your name. Tristan, you can so baste good. And eat at the same time?
Have that yeah, 100%.
Oh my God.
That amazing. Uh-huh. Seasoning. You know what you were saying before about seasoning? For example, in a Caesar salad, it takes our salt, but the seasoning agent is actually the bacon. So in a prawn, look at that. You've had
bacon in all its forms. Make sure you go to Bacon Fest if you love your bacon. You can head to kingroybaconfest.com.au.
Oh, well done.
Catch Miguel in the living room Friday night, 7:30, 10, template on demand. Miguel.
Hey! Thank you. You're awesome. Woo!